Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio.
Your question, though, isn't it? Grubby little faces. I'll just die. That young'un's now a teacher herself. It's a wonder she's not come up by her own fang.
Revelio.
Are you all right? Look like you've seen a ghost.
If only. Get away! All of you!
Are they from the restricted section?
No, and none of your business.
There you are, sneaking past me!
I know.
And taking dangerous books!
They are from the restricted section.
Yes, I mean, shut up.
Enough! Here, perhaps you'll find sweeping the courtyard more productive.
What, me? Use a broom, not to fly.
That is what I said, and let this be a lesson to all of you. Off-limits means off-limits.
I haven't been called Puffskeen Dunking once since you brought me that venomous tentacular leaf.
Ugh,
I think
like
I am actually braver.
Saw something about the Cruciatus curse. I did!
Oh, shut up.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora.
What do we have here? A demigod.
Revelio.
You're back! Nice to see you again. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
Hello, Miss Ryan. I wanted to thank you again for your help with Rookwood and Harlow the day of the troll attack.
Sirona, please.
And I was happy to help. Oh, those two are nothing but trouble. Glad you and your friend were here when they found you.
I am too. You were speaking to a goblin here that day.
Yes, Lodgok. He's a friend.
It seems as though you were on good terms with him.
I've known him for years. We met when I was waiting tables here as a student, well before I bought the place. He was cordial enough, but we weren't friends then. His mistrust of wizard kind ran deep.
But you're friends now?
We are. I hadn't seen him in years when he came in a few months ago. But he recognized me instantly, which is more than I can say for some of my own classmates. Took them a second to realize I was actually a witch, not a wizard. Not all goblins are like Ranrok and his loyalists. Lodgok is as worried as the rest of us about what's been going on.
In that case, I'd like to talk with him, about Ranrok in particular. Where might I find him?
I assume your interest is to do with the rumors I've heard about Ranrok working with our friend Rookwood.
It is.
If he's not here, you might find him doing business at the Hog's Head. He's a trusted metal trader. You should mention that we spoke. He can, understandably, be wary of witches and wizards, even ones as young as you. That said, if you're looking for information on Ranrok to help rein him in, you'll find an ally in Lodgok.
Have you heard what Ranrok and Rookwood are working on together?
Not much more than the fact that they seem to have some sort of uneasy alliance. Friendship between wizards and goblins is rare enough, but between those two, they each want something the other has. I can guarantee it. That said, I fear they're like a two-headed serpent. Both will need to be taken down to stop whatever scheme they've been plotting.
You seemed unfazed by Rookwood and Harlow the other day. They don't scare you.
They're bullies. Plain and simple. Never tolerated them in my own life, and certainly won't tolerate them going after my friends. Don't misunderstand me. They're dangerous wizards and shouldn't be trifled with. They should, however, be confronted and reminded, whenever possible, that the rest of us have each other's backs.
Thank you, Serona.
If you find Lodgok, please give him my best. I don't know what you've done to make such powerful enemies, but please, watch your back. Folks still talk about you taking down that troll in the village circle. You certainly made an impression.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Mind now, Demi guys.
Ready for a little change in fashion, are we? Plenty to choose from here, so take your time.
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for.
Revelio.
Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio.
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours.
Revelio.
Good to see you outside the castle.
You too, Amit.
looking for a fight, I'd be on my way.
You'd think knowing spells would simplify things.
Welcome to the Ogg's Head. Any empty seat is yours.
Hello, Lord Gok. Sirona said I might find you here.
She did she? Did she send you with news?
No, actually, I wanted to speak with you. It's about Ranrok.
Now I remember. The three broomsticks. Day of the troll attack. You're the student he's after.
I am. And I need to know what he and his loyalists are up to, so I can stay a step ahead.
Let's say I did know. Why should I trust you?
Sirona trusts me, and she thought our interests may be aligned.
Well, if Sirona trusts you, very well. I may know of something that could help us both. A way to get Ranrok to confide his plans to me.
I'm listening.
Years ago, a heinous witch stole a sacred goblin relic. Rumor has it that it now rests in her sarcophagus, in a tomb accessible only by wizard kind. Ranrok and I had a falling out a while back. The relic could well repair the chasm between us.
If I retrieve the relic, how do I know you'll tell me the truth about what Ranrok says?
We will have to trust each other. I, that you will not abscond with the relic, and you, that I'll share what I learn. Gather whatever supplies you may need, and meet me near the witch's tomb.
Revelio certainly never revealed the charm of my potion. Family
do what a prisoner's want.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Lumos. Revelio.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora.
Mind now, demiguys. What do we have here? A demiguise.
Revelio.
The ministry banned underage sorcery. Can't trust the young.
Well, hello there.
Come in, look around, and if you've been eating chocolate frogs, please refrain from touching. I've heard that our dear Clementine drew you into her butterfly escapades. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Historically speaking, there's never been a team like this year's
Rebellion. Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Alohomora. Lumos.
Another selection for you all. Please, please, please.
What do you want?
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings!